Welcome to the ESET Protect platform, a scalable and effortless cybersecurity ecosystem. There are multiple ways in which the console-managed solution makes your job easier and your company's cybersecurity airtight. Let's dig in. We begin at the heart of the ESET Protect platform with a dynamic dashboard designed to show you all important stats and controls at a single glance. You can immediately see the number and status of your managed devices and whether there is anything that needs your attention. You can also choose to interact directly from here. If you want to dig deeper, Security Overview gives you a clear visualization of what's been happening. You can check which of the multiple protection layers reported the issue, the level of severity, recent trends, or you can still resolve pending threats from the dashboard. As we move to the next screen, ESET Lifeguard Advanced reveals the potential of the unified management capabilities of ESET Protect. Thanks to its robust processing power, ESET Lifeguard is a powerful weapon against zero-day or previously unseen threats. How does it work? ESET Lifeguard resides within multiple ESET cloud and endpoint applications. It fortifies your defenses by submitting suspicious files to advanced threat detection analysis, including a cloud sandbox and cloud AI. In just a matter of moments, a battery of tests is conducted in the cloud, a process that would typically take days on high-end endpoints or servers. All the while, the suspicious file is blocked from execution on the given endpoint. When detected as malicious, ESET Lifeguard will clean and update endpoints in your network. And to keep you informed, you can access a comprehensive report that provides all the necessary details. In a similar fashion, you can use other dashboards such as antivirus detections, firewall detections, computers, etc. as your springboard for deeper investigation. Deploying installers to manage and protect devices across platforms has never been easier. The guide to creating an installer is simple and straightforward. Simply select the operating system platform, and the installer configuration is automatically set to the default, in most situations optimal state. Ideally, only two clicks are needed to create an installer containing the agent and the endpoint security product. Of course, if you have specific installation requirements and the default settings don't suit you, a detailed setup is available in full-featured form. When it comes to installer distribution, the ESET Protect platform offers you several options. You can conveniently send an installation link via email, distribute the package itself through a shared location, or use the ESET Protect remote deployment tool. In any case, next time you need it, you can find your installer in the Installers tab. To unlock the threat hunting and incident response capabilities of the ESET Protect platform, let us introduce you to its XDR component, ESET Inspect. As you can see, you can easily switch the user interface to dark mode at any time. Thanks to a single sign-on, accessing this powerful forensic module is just one click away. ESET Inspect enables you to build a proactive security posture thanks to comprehensive telemetry. That telemetry covers not only malware detection, but all stages of the lifecycle. From the pre-execution stage, ESET Inspect actively supports your proactive security measures, providing you with unparalleled insights and control. While the interface is designed to provide security professionals with threat hunting and response capabilities, ESET Inspect is also used for ESET's managed detection and response service delivery. The dashboard shows you the top 10 XDR detections and blocked hashes, as well as evolution in time. These are regarded as indicators of compromise. The option for remediation is the key element of ESET Inspect. You can choose to block or clean executables, isolate the affected computer from the network, or initiate a malware scan. Moreover, you can extend these actions to similar future incidents and automate your incident response process. When it comes to a comprehensive and user-friendly XDR solution, ESET is the way to go. You can take advantage of our professional assistance to make sure your XDR is up and running, or opt for our MDR service to provide you with complete threat detection and response expertise. Another very useful capability of the ESET Protect platform, vulnerability and patch management, helps you greatly reduce your risk surface. It scans endpoints for operating system and application vulnerabilities and patches them automatically. Unlike many other vendors, our tool isn't standalone. ESET Vulnerability and Patch Management is integrated right into the ESET Protect platform. So, you'll enjoy complete visibility into the status of your endpoints using the easy-to-use workflows you're used to. Moreover, it works fully automatically across the entire network. But if you prefer more control, you can apply patches manually. Dive deep into the details of any specific vulnerability, or adjust settings such as the patching scheduler and auto-patching strategies, all to give your organization security that extra boost. One of the great advantages of the ESET Protect platform is its unified endpoint management console, eliminating the need for additional applications for mobile device management or MDM. The console does the job for you, seamlessly managing both Android and iOS devices, which is the majority of every company's mobile fleet. This robust support prevents the lateral movement of malware, while providing extensive app control features. And in the event of theft, it enables remote locking or wiping of devices. ESET Cloud MDM is also an agentless solution, optimizing performance and battery life. The management agent for mobile devices is virtualized within the ESET Cloud, delivering a streamlined experience. And enrollment is as easy as it gets, through a QR code or via email. In a nutshell, you can onboard your entire mobile fleet within minutes. A typical day of an IT pro can easily be drowned in never-ending repetitive tasks. Let's demonstrate how powerful automation can save your time and resources. In a typical week, new devices are added quite frequently. This is how you set up an automatic installation of ESET Endpoint Security just once, and let it do its job via the ESET Protect Cloud console. Here's the beauty of it. You instruct the console to install protection whenever a device is detected without it. It's as straightforward as that. First, create a dynamic group. Define the rules of this dynamic group template so that all computers running on a Windows client operating system without an ESET endpoint product installed will be assigned to this group automatically. Then assign a software install client task to this newly created dynamic group. Pick the latest version of ESET Endpoint Security from the repository. Keep the installation and protection settings in their default states and, optionally, configure the device reboot. In the final step, select the appropriate trigger. So, as you can see, you can now simplify your life with very little effort. In a similar fashion, you can set an automated response to other potential issues, such as: has malware been detected on a device? Isolate the device. Found a potentially unwanted application? Run a full computer scan. As an IT security professional, you understand the importance of reporting in your role. So, what do you do when your boss asks for a report in just 5 minutes? Thanks to the intuitive interface of ESET Protect Cloud, you can quickly generate visually impressive reports with just a few clicks. And that's not all. Schedule future reports, which will be delivered automatically, saving you time and effort. ESET Protect Cloud has dozens of predefined report templates. These are the ones that our users find the most useful: top computer problems, top detections in the last 7 days, top computers with detection events in the last 7 days, top users with detection events in the last 7 days. Yet, automation is key. Simply set the report creation on a specific day, covering the desired time span. Then configure the output format of your choice. Once done, sit back and relax, as the report is automatically generated and delivered to your email inbox or anyone else's. Once cybersecurity is up and running, you really only want to interact with it when necessary, in case of unusual events and emergencies. So how do you balance between not getting drowned in alerts and ensuring you get everything important? The answer lies in a robust notification system designed with input from IT pros like you. ESET Protect Cloud provides predefined notifications that you can easily enable with just one click. On the one hand, you can cover threshold events such as malware outbreak, computers report problems. You have the flexibility to set a specific count or percentage as the threshold, ensuring that you only receive notifications for significant events. By setting these thresholds, you can avoid unnecessary babysitting of every minor incident. On the other hand, there may be specific single events occurring on individual machines that can pose potential damage to the entire network, such as high severity alert detected by HIPS occurred, or detection occurred in memory, where every instance is significant. Once you've chosen the notifications that matter the most to you, it's time to get back to work, or perhaps grab a well-deserved cup of coffee. If you'd like to know more and are interested in a specific showcase or business trial, contact your local sales representative.
ESET Digital Security. Progress. Protected.